So this is my first vlog. I'm with this little woman, and we're like at a 5-star restaurant that's really expensive, and like whatever the point may be, we was eating. We was like 4 people, and my daughter at the age of 5 started to throw a filet mignon at this guy, and he was like, "Oh my god, this is gross." At the time, this filet mignon was brand new. If I see a throwing filet mignon throwing at me, I'll be absolutely, oh my god, more for me to eat at a 5-star restaurant. You know? So, you know, we'll see how the night goes after this. Pretty much right now, it's going down south. You know, by the way, we are at now, I'm waiting for the check. Shirley. Hopefully she hurries this up for me to leave this place. I wanna go to the Apple store. It's a little crazy. We got a fire going on. Lethal fire, lethal. And this is how our night began. It's gonna explode. It's going to explode. The lights on. What's the chances of a shit night? I think
it's better off me running off instead of really getting killed or something.
Bunch of debris.
This is the aftermath of the vehicle.